You can make this in a flash in the food processor, but I like that whole chopping and the smell of everything when you're grinding it all up together.
Finely zest the rind of one lime onto half a cup of flaky sea salt and chop it up together with a seeded red chilli.
So then just a quick flick with the mortar and pestle, and that just rounds out all the flavours and it just makes it beautiful. You can see it's just this beautiful fine chilli lime salt. It's going to be so good on that fish.